Hi, Don Monroe here, and I wanted to show you some things about Microsoft Outlook and how to get those appointments over to other people and other calendars that you may need to share it with. So here I'm going to go ahead. I've got some stuff set up to show you. And here I've started scheduling an event, the big event. And I wanted to show you that while you have the appointment open, there's a place to go and invite attendees. So this is on the appointment tab of the ribbon. And when I do that, it allows me to see a required and optional line in there. It adds those in. I'm going to go ahead and type in some email addresses there and invite others to the meeting. Let's do a couple of them. There we go. We've got a couple of accounts we're going to invite and go ahead and send. Now notice those are Gmail accounts and I'm coming from Outlook. No big deal. They'll get those in their email and they'll be able to accept them from their Google Gmail account. There I see the event here too. There's another way you might want to take this over to add it to an email or something like that. Maybe you've seen the ICS file type attached to an email. You can make your own. You can actually select the appointment like this, and then you can file, save as, and you can make this an iCalendar format. That's that ICS. There's my big event. Let's just drop it on the desktop and we'll find it from there. And then now when I'm creating emails, I can simply attach that. If I attach that file, we'll just go browse for it. It's on the desktop and there is my big event or the big event. And then it is an attachment on the email that I want to send to a particular person. There's another way to do it as well. You could also attach an item. And if you do that, look, it says Outlook item. Now this is gonna bring up a window here with all your email accounts. So I'm gonna go to the one I started it with and go to my calendar items. And there it is, the big event. And so I can select the event from that particular email, that particular calendar and okay. And it attaches it here as well. So lots of ways to share those singular calendar events if you need it to get them out to others. I hope this helps. On the receiving end, they're just going to download that. It opens up ready to add to the calendar. Be sure and subscribe for more tips.